I'm going to levitate this ping pong ball in midair. So, you figured out my secret. I don't know magic, but I do love science. With just a ping pong ball and a hair dryer, you could prove Bernoulli's principle about air pressure. The reason this trick works is because that the air blowing from the hair dryer is faster than the air around it, making the pressure less. The higher air pressure pushes on the ping pong ball, making the ping pong ball stay in the center of the stream of air. This is the same principle that explains why airplanes could fly. So the next